Welcome back to the Call of Duty Zombies Weapons Guide. I return today to talk of the second and the most magnificent of the Wunderwaffens, the Wunderwaffe DG-2. Based on Group 935's teleporter technology, after realizing the early tests simply reduced test subjects to dust, Dr. Edward Richtofen headed its creation before being reassigned to the giant facility's teleporter development. Without the help of funding from the Nazi Party, Group 935 would not be what it is today, at first entering an agreement that the head of the mysterious group, a Dr. Maxis, would produce an unparalleled weapon for the German army, the Wunderwaffe, or Wunder Weapon. The same group would research other advanced technologies, such as the Dialog Project and corpse reanimation. And of course, all of these projects were for the advancement of the human race. The Wunderwaffe utilizes an element 115 powered electrical current contained in three vacuum tube Tesla bulbs, each packed with over hundreds of thousands of amps of power. The Wunderwaffe was first presented to players in a Chinese woodyard in what is now a Japanese controlled area of Manchuria called the Rising Sun Facility, or Shi No Numa. The weapon is also available at the giant facility and in the Siberian tundra, in which it has two separate methods of access. The first is after defeating George Romero when you're on your own, or alternatively, after completing the main Easter egg as a team. Three bursts is the maximum the Wunderwaffe can load at one time. When fired, one of the three cells burns out and discharges a bolt of 115-infused lightning, causing instant death to whatever it touches. Further, it executes a chain effect, latching onto a maximum of nine other Horde members nearby, reducing them to a motionless heap of electrical disease. With a total of 18 cells, a potential of 180 zombies can fall in total. Using the Wunderwaffe is not always a positive experience. After being shocked by the Wunderwaffe splash damage, you become a one-hit kill to a zombie. However, this effect only applies to the giants in World of War alone. The Wunderwaffe cannot kill your teammates. However, the screen will show electrical current passing through it, which may distract or blur their vision. Also, zombies killed by the Wunderwaffe DG-2 do not drop power-ups such as insta-kill or double points. This does not apply to the Rising Sun facility. Using the Wunderwaffe to gather points is ill-advised, as the Wunderwaffe only reaps 50 points per zombie kill. Its prime use is that of crowd control and making gaps to move into safety. At the cost of 5,000 points, the pack-a-punch upgrade to the Wunderwaffe DG-2 promotes it to the Wunderwaffe DG-3JZ. Now with 36 charges in total and a faster reload time, however, the chain lightning will still only link a maximum of 10 zombies at one time. The Wunderwaffe will always cut various arteries from my heart. It is an iconic weapon, and it will always remain a remarkable way to re-kill these fucking undead hordes. Prepare to receive